guess we'll do our mom.
Because we love eating our fish. This song of eating all the fish in different ways.
Mm-hmm. First time I heard this recording was by Uncle Johnny Almeida singing this song with his son Pua. And I really like the spirit that he has when he sang this song. Amama is, of course, the mullet. And it's at that certain, about maybe 12, just under 12 inches, it's called mullet. Before that, it's called uwa. And after that, when it gets to like a couple of several feet, which it can get that large, become that large, it's called the anai. And so, amama's just the right size, the right taste. You wrap it in the tea leaf. We put on some hot charcoal, and then we place a little pakele on it to make it nice and savory. Take a little chili pepper, either chili pepper water or chili pepper itself, and put it right on it. Ooh, it becomes so hot. I tell you, kick it up a couple of notches, you know. And then you're puy puy, oh, it's so hot. Then, of course, you have another fish we enjoy the first that comes about, o'oku. And then finishing off the whole meal, with a big bowl of beef stew and pork. So here goes. I love to eat fish.
So don't forget to spit out the bones too. And we're eating fast. When Hawaiians eat fast, they make a lot of noise. Spitting out the bones.
Okay.
now it's time for eat fish.
One more time, let's put you guys together for George Cool, Greg Sardinha, and Aaron Mahi. Incredible, I tell you. It was again.